teachers,
staff,
and students. I'm Dale.
And I'm Sky.
And you're watching the Video Yearbook.
She is just a bird, don't stop Susan. And now they're going out, get ready, cause this is high school. This is high school. This is high school. This is high school. I'm passing notes about what happened Saturday night. Is it possible that there could be a fight? Meeting at the oak tree, approximately 3 p.m. Class, but now you're being high school.
Everyone's got to worry. The silence howling,
catch the angels as they fall. And the all-time winner has got him by the balls. Oh, he picks up Gideon's Bible, open at page one. I thank God he stole the panel.
Can't you see I'm coming? Got you, but you're the WHS.
That's why people was wondering how really irritated.
out looking for other women's sympathy. And there's Bernie, lying on the couch. Signal, he told me. Signal my ass. Not only was he married,
in the vision of a thing, the levels, in our little New York, left to the
world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, ready, move, back up, split box, one right after the other.
You go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, you found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and her mix.
Thank you. 6 carats, I'm situation, I think about being with my friend.
I think first thing that comes to mind is freedom.
Yeah, I think about
being
with after
graduation.
It's
also kind of scary.
I hear success and good friends.
Just a closing to a really great chapter of my life.
When I think about graduation, I think about
marching.
Everything that happened the past 4 years.
I think about all the good times I had when I was in high school.
How it just flew by.
I think about graduation, I think about moving on from a high school, obviously.
Parties.
I think graduation is going to be a time in my life that I'm going to remember forever.
Teachers.
Yeah, it's fair.
How can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought this was the end.
A lot of the teachers here have been really great.
This has been Danielle.
And this has been Scott, signing off.
Congratulations, class of 2004!